Long ago in a distant land, I, Aku, the shape-shifting master of darkness, unleashed an unspeakable evil. But a foolish samurai warrior wielding a magic sword stepped forth to oppose. Before the final blow was struck, I tore open a portal in time and flung him into the future, where my evil is law. Now the fool seeks to return to the past and undo the future that is Aku.
Which accompanied the end of the Tokugawa regime, there was a swordsman in Kyoto who was called Batosai the Manslayer.
Oh yes, by the way, the technique of Batosai the Manslayer is neither Kamiyaka Shin nor is it whatever your style is. He uses Hiten Mitsurugi ultrasonic sword techniques that will not fail to slay an opponent, unless of course you use a sword like mine, that is.
There's little time for pain now.
Tell me, once you've got your revenge, what'll you raise your voice for then? Everything you got! This is your climax!
When samurai raise their swords, they'll hesitate to bring them!